Find the digit in the thousands place. This is our rounding digit. Look right next door. The next door digit is 5. Remember, if the next door digit is 4 or less, let the rounding digit rest. But if 5 or more, add one more. The next door digit is 5, so add 1 to the rounding digit. All digits to the right of the rounding digit become zeros. This is the number rounded to the nearest thousand.